Welcome back to Workout Wednesdays with Ian, Superhero Edition! We are so excited to be here with you today. I'm your host, Ian, joined today with you by Batgirl Bella! I like the way you flapped your bat wings. I feel bad you representing bats during this time of COVID. I guess someone's got to do it, though. And also joined you by my friend, Flash Jordan. All right, and also joining us, let's give a big hi to Micah, Penny, Roman, and Ellie. What's up, guys? What's up, Micah? Hey, Micah, did you get that prize wheel card yet? It's on the way, right? Flash Jordan promised. It's coming. All right, guys. Hey. We have an incredible workout plan for you guys today, or should I say, a super workout plan for you guys. It's going to be a lot of fun. Along with us, I also see that we have Iron Man and Spider-Man joining with us. So what's up, guys? Good to see you. What's exciting for both of those guys is we have workouts named after you today, so that's going to be a lot of fun. I also want to give a big shout out to Dante, the tough guy, Tusk guy. Everybody say, what's up, Dante? Dante, you did a great job. If you're joining with us right now, thank you so much for the workout that you gave us last week. It was incredible having you on the show, and you did amazing, man. I loved having you, right? I mean, I'm still feeling last week's workout. Also want to let everybody know who's at home right now that workouts during the week are not just for the kids at JRNY Church anymore. That's right. We got Fitness Fridays with Tim, so be sure to tune in at 10 o'clock on Fridays for an intense adult style workout. Tim does an incredible job. I'm still feeling that from last week also, and I'll probably still be feeling that by this Friday. All right, guys, we got superhero Princess Jasmine joining us today. Superhero Princess Jasmine, that's a new one. But yo, what's up, Superhero Princess Jasmine? Glad you're with us. All right, guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get started like normal with some stretches. However, today's stretches are a little bit different by the name. So usually we would do spread big eagle wings, right? Today we're gonna do falcon stretches, right? So we're gonna lift our arms out like this, just like Falcon. Falcon has a new show coming out on Disney Plus, Falcon and Winter Soldier. So be sure to check that out. Let's get it stretched as we soar. What up, Dana and Emmett? Get your falcon wings out before we get this workout started. All right. Good job, guys. Awesome. Sweet. I feel good now. Let's bring it into Ant-Man's. That's right. Ant-Man's. Tiny. Roll those shoulders. Yeah. Roll those shoulders a little bit. All right. Nice. You guys feeling good? How you feeling? If you're feeling good, give me a big thumbs up and say, we're good. All right. You guys are real good. Awesome. Having a lot of fun with you already this morning. All right. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do some Ninja Turtle toe touches, all right? We're gonna bend down. Bend down. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then jump up and go, aya! Watch out, girl. Woo! All right. All right, let's keep it moving. Good job. I'm feeling nice and stretched. All right, we got one more. One more stretch for you guys. We're calling this one Storms. If you are an X-Men fan, you know who we're talking about with this. There we go. If you're a real X-Men fan, then you'll appreciate the Halle Berry Storm. The best Storm and only Storm, right? Oh, whoosh. You got to wish with me, guys. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. All right. That's that. I feel good and stretched. Nice. All right. We got Spider Owen with us. Joining Levi. All right, what's up, Theo? How you doing, bud? Good to see ya. Glad you guys are joining us today. If you guys are joining us right now, you just missed a couple stretches. You wanna get yourself stretched out a little bit. We did Falcons into Ant-Man's. All right, we're gonna keep it moving. We're gonna get into our first workout now, okay? We did a variation of this, I think, on Friday, Fitness Friday, with Tim, actually, which made me think about doing it today for Superhero Wednesday, all right? This is called a Spider-Man push-up, so we're going to get down and push-up position, all right? We're going to start out this round with doing five of these bad boys, so we're going to go like this, get into push-up position, and we're just going to climb the wall, okay? Just like Spider-Man, we're going to bring our knee up to our elbow, like that, and then do the next one. That's one. All right, and then a push-up. There's one full Spider-Man push-up. Let's do another one, ready? One, and one, and one. That's two. All right.
With great power comes great responsibility.
Three, one, two, four, one, two, and five. Awesome. Good job, guys. Woo. How you feeling so far? Feel good? Get a good chest workout going. That was our first workout. We're gonna get into our second workout now. We're gonna do like maybe two, three rounds of this if we can get through, if we get through it fast enough. So the next workout that we're gonna do is the Supermans, my favorite one of all, obviously. So we're gonna get down, back down into position right here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go like that. And that's one. We're going to do five of these. Woo! All right. Thanks, Lynn. Wait, Lynn, do you have my jelly beans? Those are for us to celebrate for after. You did it again, Lynn. Get out of here. Jeez. All right, back to Superman's, guys. We're going to do 10 of these, okay? All right, let's do 10. Here we go. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hold this last one, and we're gonna soar. Oh, yeah. All right, we're gonna hop back up. Woo. All right, guys. What's up, Toad Boys? Glad you're joining us. If you're just here, you missed our first couple workouts. We're gonna go through it again, though. But we're gonna get into our next one. So far, we did Spider-Man push-ups. We did Superman's. Let's head over to the Marvel realm again, and we're going to do Thor hammers, right? Whose favorite superhero is Thor? If Thor's your favorite superhero, he's not mine, but if he's yours, leave a comment right now and let us know that Thor is your favorite. And if he's not, tell us who your favorite is. Gotta get my cape back on so I can work out again. All right, sweet. All right, guys, here we go. I'm gonna teach you guys the Thor hammer smashers, all right? You're gonna start down here, because this is where Thor picks his hammer up, and you're gonna come up and smash, just like that. And now we're gonna bring it back again. Smash, that's one. Let's do 10 of these, all right? Here we go, one, two, three, woo, four, smash it down hard. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Woo, you guys feeling it yet? You guys feeling good? All right. Thor might not be my favorite superhero, but probably one of my favorite scenes ever from any superhero movie was when Thor fights the Incredible Hulk. He's like, I know this guy. We're work buddies, right? I love that part. I don't know why. It's one of my favorites. Is that your favorite part? I don't know. What's up, Alicia? How you doing? Glad you guys are joining us today. We're gonna get into our next workout right now. We're gonna start moving faster. Speaking of the Incredible Hulk and Thor, that's our next workout. Our next exercise are called Hulk hops. You guys ready? Hulk hops are going to take this workout to the extreme today. So we're gonna start like this. It's basically a body squat into a jump, all right? We're gonna start out with 10 of these bad boys. Here we go. One. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's smash on the sixth one. Ready? 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Those are probably, the Hulk's probably my favorite superhero of all time. Absolutely. All right, guys. On to one of my least favorites. I don't know why. But we're going to do Captain America shield twist. All right, we're going to have to get back down onto the ground with this one. Got to get my cape out of the way. All right, we're basically going to hold our pretend Captain America shield out in front of us, whoosh, like that. Lift our feet up in the air, and we're going to spin. Deflect, deflect, deflect. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, let's hop up, guys. Woo! All right, guys, we made it through our first round. Now we're going to do a first round end warm-up, cool-down, whatever you want to call it. But we're going to work really hard, okay? The end of this set, we're going to do a little thing that I like to call Batman boxing, all right? So I want you guys to get set. Yep, like we're boxing. Just like Batman, you ready? Here's what we're going to do. These are going to be fast, all right? We're going to throw jabs like that. All right, we're going to do this for 15 seconds. You guys ready? I said, are you guys ready? Whoa, you guys are ready. Easy. All right, here we go. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, and Batman boxing. Batman boxing. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here, lion. Keep going, guys. We're going to go Batman boxing. All right, ready? Here we go. And now we're going to duck, 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 duck. Get out of here, Joker. You can't punch me. No, you can't. Ready? Now we're going to uppercut, 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 uppercut. Woo! All right, and let's give him a big fire. Woo! All right. How you guys feeling? Nice, good. Good and warmed up? Yeah, nice. So ask me how I'm feeling. I'm feeling super! Gotcha. Whew. All right, guys. We're going to get right back into this next round. We're going to start moving a little bit faster. We're going to up the reps a little bit. We're going to do 15 of everything, except for these Spider-Man push-ups. We're going to do 10 of them, which is what we're doing right now. Let's get into it. All right, feet up, you guys ready? All right, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. 1, 2, 7, 1, 2, 8, 1, 2, 9. One more, guys, 1, 2, and 10. Hop back up. All right, guys. Feeling good? All right, we're going to keep it moving then. We're going to go right into our next workout. All right. Again, one of my favorites, Superman. Let's get down. Get down and stay down. And remember, 15 Supermans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, one more, guys, 15. All right, we'll hop up. Nice. All right, do you guys remember what's next? Remember, he's not my favorite superhero, but he's got one of my favorite scenes. Who's next? Yell it out. It's not Captain America. Who said that? It's Thor Hammer Crunches. All right, you guys ready? All right, pick up Thor's hammer. It's the heaviest hammer in the world. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo, yeah. Feeling strong like the Hulk, which is our next exercise. We're gonna get right into it. 15 Hulk smashes. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, y'all like the Hulk. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah. Woo. You gotta make sure that you guys count these like the Hulk, or else they don't count at all. Just kidding. Obviously, I'm sure you can feel the burn right now. So it's definitely working out. Speaking of fueling the burn, we're gonna get into our next exercise. Do you guys remember what this one is? That's right, this one is the Captain America shield twist. We'll get back down. All right, guys. A little bit over halfway through. Shields up, feet up, and twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I could do this all day. There's a little Captain America reference if you get that. Yeah. All right. All right, guys, here's what we're going to do next. A little burn down for the end of this session. A little move that Bella made up today and Taylor called Iron Man Thrusters. That's right. Who all here ever wished that they could fly like Iron Man, right? Right? Raise your hand. Sweet, me too. So we're going to pretend that we're Iron Man, and we're going to do what it's called calf raises. We're going to go like that, okay? We're going to put our hands down like that, and we're going to raise up like you're doing thrusters. All right, and now move really fast. One, two. Right? We're going to hold, keep doing this. Keep going. All right, come on, 15 more seconds. We'll keep doing these thrusters. All right, hold it. Whoosh. Walk around on your tippy toes for a little bit. Whoa, I'm in an Iron Man costume. Whoa, and down. Woo. All right, a little bit over halfway, guys. We're almost done. We got one more round to go through for you guys. And this one is going to be the championship round. That's right. Like I told you guys at the end of the last one, we're up in the ante a little bit, up in the reps, and we're going to go from doing 15 reps of everything to 20. That's right. You ready, Batgirl?
Ready.
Flash? Oh, yeah. You ready to do 20?
I am inevitable.
Yes. And then, except for Spider-Man push-ups, which we're going to get into right now, we're going to do 15 Spider-Man push-ups. All right, and don't forget, with Spider-Man, there's one thing that you can always remember, and that is
with great power comes great responsibility.
That's right. So with great power comes great exercisability, guys. Let's go. One, two, one. One, two, two. One, two, three. One, two, four. One, two, five, one, two, six, climbing a building, seven, eight, almost at the top, 9, 10, oh, we're champions, we're gonna go, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, hop up, fold you, get back down, that's right, we're going right into Superman, gotcha guys, gotcha. All right, we're gonna go right into Superman's. Here we go. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Hold it. Sore. All right. Whew. I kind of feel like a beached whale with these ones. Like, I'm stuck on the beach. Help me. Get back into the water. But we'll call them Supermans today. Maybe next week we'll call them whales. Woo! I'm feeling good, guys. How you feeling at home? You guys good? If you're feeling good, give me two thumbs up and say, we good! Ready? One, two, three.
Good.
I need it from everybody. One, two, three. Everyone as loud as you can.
We good!
Woo! We good. There you go. All right, we're gonna get into our next workout. Again, can you guys remember it? That's right, Thor hammer crushes. Here we go, and one, smash, two, three, four, five, six. Great hammer smashes, guys. Seven, eight, nine, 10. I've been working on the railroad. 15, 16, 17, champions, 18, 19, one more big one, 20. Woo! And my cave is in the way. How'd Superman do this? Jeez. I guess that's why he's so super. All right. We're going to get into our next workout. 20 Hulk smashers, guys. Can you do it? Do you have it in you? If you have it in you to do 20 Hulk smashers, let me hear you say my favorite line, Hulk smash!
Hulk smash!
Woo! Woo! You guys are ready. Nice. My favorite line is Hulk smash of all time. All right, guys, here we go. We're going to get in to 20 Hulk smashers. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, yell it out. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, halfway there. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Woo. All right, guys. How you feeling? You good? Good. All right, guys. We're going to get down for our last workout before we get to our workout burnout. We're going to get back down onto our butts. Just like that. You guys ready? 20 Captain America shields. Feet up and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I could do this all day. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Whew. All right, guys. We're going to cool it down a little bit. Whew. How you guys feeling? Good? Do you guys feel like superheroes? Do you feel like superheroes? All right. Because I want to talk to you guys a little bit about that. You guys are in your houses, and I want you guys to not only be superheroes in your workouts, but I want you guys to be superheroes in your homes. That's right. One of the ways to be a superhero in your home is to be a helper and not a herder. Ways that you can be hero helpers in your home are by paying attention when you're doing your homework. I know for me, it can be really tough to sit at a computer screen all day and have to learn that way. But you guys can be a hero by doing that. Don't forget, you guys can be a hero by making sure chores are done around the house and not waiting to be asked. A hero doesn't have to be asked to save the day. A hero and a helper just does it. So taking some time out of your day to not think about what you're going to play with or your school lessons is by helping clean the house. Do your chores, again, without being asked. Maybe make your own lunch. In fact, maybe one of these days coming up in Kids Corner or one of our other kids' shows, we'll teach you guys how to make your own lunch. You guys will be able to do that day. That's right. Speaking of lunch and kids, tomorrow is going to be a JRNY Kids Lunch Zoom. That's right. That is crazy. Yeah, you guys are going to be able to eat lunch in the Lunch Zoom with Lynn and Flash Jordan over here. Yeah, so if you guys want to take your lunchtime and eat with them, we'll get you information on how to do that. If you want information, make sure you leave a comment below or email us. Whatever you want to do, we'll make sure you guys are in the Lunch Zoom tomorrow. All right, guys, here's what we're going to do. We're going to finish this out with some flash sprints, all right? I want to make sure that you guys join us next week again. We're going to have another great workout Wednesday planned for you guys. Yeah. And for next week, what we're going to do is have you guys send in your favorite workouts. That's right. Next week's workout is going to be totally made from you guys at home. So from as soon as this video is over up until next week, send in a video of you doing your favorite workout and exercise, and we'll be sure to do that workout and exercise next week on our show. All right, guys. We're going to finish this workout with some flash sprints like we do. But today, we're going to sprint for 30 seconds. All right? You guys ready? It's going to be easy for Flash Gordon over here. You guys ready? Here we go. In 3, 2, One, we're gonna sprint. Sprint as fast as you can. Woo! Faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a train. Jump over buildings. Leap over tall buildings. You can't do that. You have to run over them, Flash. Let's go. Let's go. Keep going. All right, keep going. Faster. Faster. 10 more seconds, guys. We're almost done. Faster. All right. Good work, yeah. Thanks for not leaving me hanging, guys. Hey, you guys have a great rest of your week. Have a great rest of your day. Be a hero in your home, and we'll see you next Wednesday. Flip down.